host for today's show. My name is Nick. It's great to be back in New Orleans. I don't get much chance to play small clubs anymore, so this is a real treat. We have a great show for you today. I'll be playing a medley of my greatest hits using the Sequencer Plus. The Sequencer Plus is an amazing computer program, a regular studio on a disc. It has 64 tracks, up to 60,000 notes of memory, and complete editing capabilities. And it will play back whatever you program into it. That's how today's show was prepared. I play my hits into the Sequencer Plus, and now the computer will play all of the instruments and even run the lights without me doing anything. So I'm just a pretty face up here, but what do I care? I get scared for this gig anyway. I'd like to tell you that the Sequencer Plus is completely automatic, but it takes a human to start the program. Now, if my lovely assistant will press the space bar, we'll be underway. What are you doing after the show, sweetheart?
Thank you. Thank you, and welcome to Octave Plateau, makers of the incredible, wonderful, fabulous Voyetra 8 synthesizer, of which the whole world knows about, so I won't be late.
Thank you.
what you can do with something like that is really get some good dynamics on your sound.
Have a real big round of applause. Thank you so much, Conway.
$19.95 retail. Get it at your local drugstore. There's literature outside. I'll be outside to answer any questions. Love you all. It was a great NAMM show. It's the last show, and I'm going to bed.
Eddie, can we go home now?
He's wailing. He's wailing. I don't believe it. Do the thing where he cuts his feet. Right?
Yeah.
He's the biggest guitar player around.
Yeah, I just hit 20 buttons.
How does it feel, Eric?
Pretty good.
This actual size guitar will be soon on every drugstore counter.
Alright, gang. I think that's it, Con.
Pretty
big,
right?
Hey, can that thing actually play?
Yep.
Yeah.
Didn't you hear it?
Oh, man.
What do you think of that? Huh? Pretty good, huh?
Pretty good.
Hey, Brendan. Ed Sullivan.
Nephew, and welcome to New Orleans. Here we see the devastation of Octave Plateau's booth. We welcome you next year to come back and cheerily big shoe with Carmine and the amazing Voyetra mini guitar. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Ed.
You're good.
Well, me! Okay, that's over. Okay, let me take you in the hole, guys, and then you can finish your work.
Bruce?
Move your head.